It is done. 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 It is done.
Are you prepared? Why are you delaying? Then it is time.
Yes? What is it? Your presumption is correct. And who might I have the pleasure of addressing?
Well,
what brings you to my corner of oblivion? Interesting. And just what is it that you are going to stop me from doing? I have so many things on my social calendar these days, it is difficult to know which you are making reference to in particular. You will not permit me? How droll! You really have absolutely no idea what you are involved with here, do you? That is a feeling I have much familiarity with. Sometimes I feel that my fate was decreed from an early age. Do not misunderstand me. I take full responsibility for my actions. Though, how are one's actions determined, really? How is our view of the world shaped? Mine was shaped by arguably the most powerful individual in the world. What did he expect? He shoved a young, immature, inexperienced fool into a position of immense power and set me loose on the world. Why didn't he stop me? He should have stopped me. Most certainly. I have had 2,000 years of my grievous errors and judgment replaying themselves in my mind. One tends to grow a bit of a conscience in all that time. I did no such thing. I've been here for ages. Do you really think I could reach across? I assure you, it is not a light-hearted jest, though I wish that it were. I have been trapped here since soon after I... This is Kurgan's doing. When I first came here and realized what he... One and the same. Being that it sounds... That would appear to be the case. If you were able to facilitate my release from this prison, it would be my pleasure to... I'm afraid I do not know. I do not believe Kurgan could maintain this from a distance, so there must be something near... What are your questions? I do not know much, but what I do know... What is it that you wish of me, then? When I first... I was a... What is it that you wish of me, then? I'm afraid I do not know. I do not believe Kurgan could maintain this from a distance, so there must be something near here.
It is done.
Many thanks for releasing me from my horribly lengthy incarceration, madam. I am at your service. Let us send Kurgan off to that death he fought. I do not know. What may I do for you?
I've been seriously hurt, madam. Please help me. I've been seriously hurt, madam. Please help.
Most assuredly. Most assuredly. Most assuredly. Most assuredly.
Tells me you already know much of my tale. At least as much as he deemed necessary in order to bring you into his confidence. Very well. Hear my story and decide for yourself. In Arcanum, perhaps that arrow my studies were the souls of the dead. Once I had seen the darker side, the bodies, and who are you? This place. This void has no time as you know it. I bid my truly. If only I could show you. I see your soul, traveler. I can no longer tolerate the atrocities that this thing, this life, has brought about. There am I. It all depends on your point of view. Take yourself, for example. You've been told from the beginning of your adventure that you're the second coming of Nazareth, the return of the living one. No. What I'm saying is that you don't have to obey this pattern. This prophecy that'll...
Very well. I shall send you to that great dead sea, and then you shall know.
Most assuredly. Most assuredly. Most assuredly. Most assuredly.
Because you delivered the secret ingredient to Jungle Dun, he perfected his alchemical process and eventually found a way to make gold from common lead. Needless to say, he became the richest man in all of Arcanum. The defeat of Lucan and his henchmen, coupled with your freeing of the ghost of Bessie Toon, enabled Shrouded Hills to grow and become a thriving community once again. A new silver vein is discovered in the old Bessie Toon mine. Workers pour into town by the dozens, and within a few years, Shrouded Hills is a bustling boomtown. Such towns often have problems keeping the peace. Shrouded Hills has no such trouble, mainly due to the efforts of their new sheriff, Doc Roberts. Don Throg, because of the advice that you gave him, became a leading political activist in the fight for orcish rights. In time, he legalized orcish labor unions, secured the vote for all citizens, regardless of race or gender. Following the deaths of Pollock and Darian Mogg, the Boyle was demolished and then built anew. The Bentley was renovated and became the most elegant hotel in Tarrant. The owner, the Honorable Mr. Caleb Molloy, is often seen mixing drinks for his guests in the hotel bar. Maximilian was returned to Dernholm, and all of Cumbria rejoiced in the return of their rightful king. Under the new rule of Maximilian, Cumbria quickly grew into a powerful nation, embracing both magic and technology. And once again, the proud banner of the Dragon Knights flew from the ramparts of Dernholm Castle, set there by their new captain, Liana Peldar. Because of your outstanding efforts in negotiating the terms for Caladon's membership into the Unified Kingdom,
as well as the wise governing policies of Don Throg, Caledon and Tarrant became equally prosperous. There is peace for many years in Arcanum, because you convinced the mayor of Blackroot to rejoin Cumbria. There is a small struggle between Maximilian and the Industrial Council concerning ownership of the town. Maximilian was determined to defend his own, and he was successful in doing so. Under the protection of their new king, Blackroot grew into one of the most important port cities in all of Arcanum. Under the continued leadership of Logair Thunderstone, the Wheel Clan came out of seclusion and rejoined the world. Logair himself lived for more than 800 years, and songs are still sung about his bravery and courage. Khan Karai of the Bedokan made a lasting peace with the elves of Kintara, and together they rid the glimmering forests and the dark fens of poachers and of the spoilers of the land. In time, the Bedokan became a more civilized people, sharing in the wonders of the new age. Upon returning to Arcanum, Aranax buried his father on the Isle of Thanatos. Later, he traveled to the Vendigroth Wastes and there used his powers and single-handedly raised the city from the ruins it had become. Vendigroth again became a place of awe and wonder. Yet, after all of this, Arcanum is still what it always was. A place of possibility. A place of change. One thing is certain, and that is that nothing at all is ever certain in this place. Who's to say what the future holds for the land we call Arcanum?